Seasons change. So too can the fortunes of a football team. With every new year comes excitement, anticipation, and hope. But for the Hilltop faithful, 25 years have come and gone with little prosperity. A once-storied program has now crawled back from extinction and given rise to a team with a new outlook, inspired by a new leader and a gritty team without quit. The Ponies are poised to restore the glory of this program. This is an all-access look into a team that can change the perception and reality of its past, while paving the way for a brand new future.
Let's go!
All grit, no quit. The story of the 2009 SMU Mustangs. For change to take place, there has to be belief. And for the first time in many years, the immediate future seems bright.
Got the kickoff luncheon and really wait for some donors and some of the fan base to get out, connect.
I have been excited for 25 years.
So we're looking at this 3 months from now and everybody's on the bandwagon going to bowl games. I want to be the first one on the bandwagon.
After two decades of mostly losing seasons, there is a culture change in Dallas. In large part due to second-year head coach June Jones, who was brought in to resurrect this once mighty program.
You kind of have to change the mindset of the players, first and foremost, to believe they can win and to come together as one to win. They look forward to coming to practice, and that's what you got to get. And once you get that, the wins come.
For the wins to come,
one more time.
Preparation becomes paramount. From the field to the weight room to hours of film study, the leaders of the team must be ready to show the way.
The chemistry on the team has been better this year's team than any other team that I've been on.
I think we built up in our head really what we wanted to be, and we're striving for that.
We're starting to believe a lot more. Like, if you go out there and you believe you're one of the best players, you're going to try to play up to that capability.
Football is all about desire and the destiny you want to have in life. It's all about the mindset. You got to want this. If you don't want it, then there's no success in football ever.
I came here to turn this program around, and it's right here. It's right here for the taking, and we got to go get it.
We have a lot of guys that understand what it takes to win. You know, they'll step up whenever someone needs to step up.
When you go 1-11 2 years in a row, really makes you get a hold of your commitment and see what it really is to the program and how much you really you want to play this game.
We've won two games in the last 2 years. And so you have to come prepared to play at the highest level. You have to come ready to play every snap.
The team's first step was a home game against Stephen F. Austin and a chance at a 1-0 start for the first time in 8 seasons.
Good to hear from Gerald J. Ford Stadium for the season opener, year number 2 of the June Jones era. Big crowd on hand tonight here at Ford Stadium. Darius Johnson and Emmanuel Sanders are both back to receive this one, and it's going to go to Sanders near side at the 21. Heading right to the 30, 35, 40, dancing through the middle of the field, 45, midfield. He's got a blocker out in front. He takes the punter at the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Emmanuel Sanders!
Despite the quick start, the Mustangs found themselves trailing late in the game.
Then here it's fourth and goal at the 1. 8 minutes to go, down by 6.
Basically your ball game, Rich. Start off in the shotgun.
Mitchell in the shotgun. They're going to run an option left. Bo Levi turns it upfield into the end zone. Touchdown, SMU! Bo Levi Mitchell keeps it on 4th and goal at the 1.
SMU Mustangs do something they haven't done since 2000. That is win a season opener. 31-23 final at Gerald J. Ford Stadium.
Great effort. We just got to keep getting better and better. Catch the ball, take care of the football. And just keep getting better and root for each other all the time. Grab a hand.
1, 2, 3, Mustangs!
Hey, we got a long way to go.
He said it would be a dog fight.
We just didn't believe him at first.
If we fought, baby.
And it feels good to win. It feels real good. We got a long ways to go, but I feel we're going to get there.
After a 35-33 conference road win at UAB, the Mustangs found themselves 2-0 for the first time since 1996.
Ladies and gentlemen, I believe you believe June Sheldon Jones III, your head football coach at the SMU.
In only his second season, June Jones is already making an impact at SMU.
You know, my belief in Hawaii and all the other places that I've been is that you have to change the culture, not just of the mindset of the players, but you have to change the whole culture of the school.
June Jones is bringing it this year.
This is the year that the tables turn.
This year, it's going to be our fans that are filling up the stadium.
This will be the beginning of a winning season.
Bowl or bust, let's do it!
The next level for us is getting to a Christmas Eve bowl game. That's what we're trying to do.
Let's turn this thing out tonight. This is our grab a hand, grab a knee. Let's go.
Muscle up, fellas. Let's go. Let's go. We need some reps. We're out of time.
The Mustangs were riding high after their first 2-0 start since 1996. But after an overtime loss at Washington State and a tough defeat at the hands of rival TCU, the feeling of deja vu was beginning to creep in.
It's like, oh, it's going to be another 2-win season. We're going to go with 2-10 this year instead of 1-11. And so, you know, that frustrates you and that motivates you to work hard.
The players are not only motivated by success on the field, but also by a dedicated group of trainers, assistant coaches, and coordinators.
80% of this game is psychological, and who wants to play that day and who wants to make the plays and who doesn't give up to win the game.
There have been 25 years of near misses and calamities. To give the university back pride in its football program, that you don't get the chance to do very many times.
We were kind of the staff they're bringing in to give them new hope. They just had to buy into what we were doing and start believing in.
But hey, let's just keep hanging in there. We're right where, you know, we need to be.
Let's go, Matt!
Going into East Carolina, everybody's like, oh, you know, they're the defending conference champions. They're bigger, you know, they're from the East. They're this, they're that.
The Mustangs would not be intimidated by the 2008 Conference USA champions.
It was good to catch our feet again, to hit our stride, and get back to playing football like we knew how to play football.
We played as a team in that game, and we overcame a very talented team and beat them.
They were the defending Conference USA champions, and like they're one of the top teams in the East, so we knock them off. I mean, then we can go into the conference championship and win the whole thing.
There was a buzz surrounding the next game versus Navy, an event as much as a game, where the winner would receive the Frank Gans Trophy, named after the former Navy man and SMU special teams coach who died before the 09 season.
We knew that it was going to be a big game, and we're going to play it and honor Coach Gans.
You know, you really want to do it for him because everybody knows how special of a guy he was.
God, I pray that we would just take everything that Coach Gans has taught us, Lord. We would win this game for him. We'd go out there and play together as a team. Him, I pray, amen.
Amen. It's all about being tougher than they are. Pounding and pounding.
They're going to play their ass off, too. You know that. It's going to go down to the wire. Let's turn this thing out tonight. This is our...
Let's get it. Let's go.
As former President George W. Bush tossed the honorary coin, the Mustangs could feel that they were in for a battle.
Field in the backfield! What penetration!
Coach Jones's prediction that the game would be close at the end came to fruition. After a fourth-quarter game-time touchdown, quarterback Bo Levi Mitchell had a chance to win it in overtime.
You know, I dropped back, I held my eyes to the left, and I was like, you know what, we're going to get him right here. And I came back, and I saw T about two steps ahead of the guy. And it's kind of one of those moments when you just get anxious, and you're like, I know I have it. I'm about to win this game. It's just kind of like, you know, that's the moment you want right there. You wish you could have that back.
Once again, we didn't follow through.
It was another learning experience. That's all you chalk it up to.
After splitting the last two home games to move to 3-3 at the halfway point, Coach Jones was still looking at the positive.
We need to maintain the home field advantage and beat both these teams, but we can be no worse than winning one of them. And sure enough, we beat East Carolina, and we had a shot to beat Navy. We could, you know, we could have held it. You know, we're still on track.
The second half of the season began with a tough road matchup at conference rival Houston. And in the second quarter, the season changed on one play.
David Hunter made the hit on Bo Levi Mitchell, and Mitchell is still down at the 2-yard line.
After starting quarterback, Bo Levi Mitchell was knocked out with a dislocated shoulder. True freshman Kyle Padrone came in and looked impressive in a 38-15 loss.
You know, Kyle got in and got his feet wet.
A little nervous, butterflies and everything flying around in my stomach.
But I went out there, and he gave me a little dump-off pass to Chambray, and that calmed everything down. I ran over the sideline to get the next play and told me that was my first college completion.
He comes into the huddle, he's very poised, and he acts like he's been there before. He doesn't act like a freshman.
You know, he's been protecting the ball, not turning over, and, you know, as a defense, that's all you want.
Not only is Kyle getting his feet wet on the field, but also with campus life.
I'm used to staying at home, having breakfast made, and eating dinner, good home-cooked meals, and now we got to kind of fend for ourselves, have the cereal boxes right here.
This is the dorm.
Got the dual TV action. Got obviously all the dirty clothes. This is a random poll that we don't know what's where. Yeah, this is where it's at. Got peanut butter and jelly. Have a few Cheetos with it. It's almost a breakfast, lunch, and dinner for me.
As the buses took off for Tulsa, Padron was now the starter. And as the freshman lit up the Tulsa defense, the fans got together at First and 10, a local watering hole, to see their new quarterback shine in a 27-13 win.
There's nothing better in the game of football than going into the other opposing stadium and beating, feeling that feeling of what it's like to leave with a win. That's what it's about.
Going out there with all the guys and beating a team like that, it was just an awesome win.
As a player and as a team, that kind of just let us know that, okay, we figured it out. Now we just got to keep doing it on a consistent basis.
With spirits riding high, the fan base was alive for homecoming weekend and a game against Rice. But before game time, every SMU fan knows the only place to be is the Boulevard.
Boulevarding, sickest thing I've ever seen. The up and down, it's amazing right here.
Yeah. Go Mustang.
Yeah!
Sixty hard-ass minutes. To the wall. Every play. Every snap. Then we go to the next one. Every play is a one snap and clear. We go to business. Next play.
The first play of winning a football game is you out and hit their ass. You go out and hit their freaking ass. That's how you win football games.
All right, guys, we've waited a long time to be right here, right now. Yep. The only way we've been here is because we played together, yep. We hang together, and we play for 60 minutes. That's what we're gonna want. We're gonna out-hit them, out-hustle them, out-everything them, and just finish, okay? Play the play longer than the opponent.
Coach Jones's message was clear, and the leaders of the team heeded his words.
Fangmeyer, a 37-yard field goal on the final play of the first half. And this one's blocked on the end by Sterling Moore. It's picked up by Brian McCann. And Brian McCann is off to the races with his second blocked field goal return for a touchdown this year. Shotgun, here comes a blitz. They pick it up at the last second. Kyle steps up. Caught! Emmanuel Sanders at the 5. Sanders into the end zone. Touchdown, SMU. He's going to pitch it back to the quarterback, and Chase Kinnever picks it off. Kinnever gets his third fumble recovery of the afternoon and fires it into the student section to complete the SMU win.
When the game was over, the Mustangs had many things to smile about. SMU took back the Mayor's Cup after 7 seasons, moved to first place atop the division, and for Kyle Padron, a 2-0 record as a starter.
Homeboy KP, a.k.a. Young Dro, a.k.a. Two Shots of Padron, you know. Good guy. Keep it up. Catch you at Hawaii, straight up.
The weight of the season can be a heavy load. But after an already surprising year, the Mustangs found themselves about to play the biggest game at SMU in a quarter century.
Man, I thought 3-4 wins, what a successful season that would be, because that'd be 2 or 3 more than last year, and the year before for that matter. And
looking back now, and we've gotten kind of spoiled because you look back, like, could have won a couple more. They're better than we all thought.
I'm so excited for this UTEP game coming up. I feel like this stadium is going to be rocking, and it's going to be a great atmosphere, and ball hopes is online.
The 2009 Mustangs can get to a place that has eluded them for 25 years. With a win, a 2.5-decade bowl game drought would be erased.
What's going to win this game is that we play harder and hit harder. That's what's going to win the game. Let's play like champions, eliminate penalties, assignment alignment, tackle, and out-hit their ass. Okay, that's what it's about.
First down 10 at the 35 of UTEP. Running back, 2x2, the wide receivers for Padron, who wants to throw. He rolls to the left a little bit, is firing deep down there, has Emmanuel Sanders, makes a great adjustment to grab the ball. Touchdown, SMU! It's 21-10, SMU has the lead at halftime.
Up by 11, SMU was 30 minutes away from bowl eligibility.
That's it. Stay focused.
Get your hands up, guys. Keep him contained and get your hands up.
You go get the 21-man rule. He's going down the middle of the field to the ball. You guys operate in there.
30 more minutes more. Hard freaking plan. We need to score three more times. Continue to take the football away, and we're going to be really happy when we get in here.
Heading out of the locker room, SMU was one half away from a historic victory.
Mustangs bring a five-man blitz. Chase Kinnamer fires on, and they complete the ball to Buckram. 30, 25, 20, 15. Are you kidding me? Touchdown, Donald Buckram. They beat the blitz with a screen pass.
It almost feels like it's last man standing here, last team with the ball.
Hear the crowd getting into it below us here at Ford Stadium. But they're on from a shotgun. Looking deep down the left-hand side. Man-on-man coverage. Amandi staggers! What a leap he grabbed in the end zone! Touchdown, SMU! This is the loudest I think I've ever heard it at Ford Stadium here. 38 seconds left. Fourth down and six. UTEP at the SMU 14. Four wide. Beneteau from a shotgun. Looking, nothing there. Flushed to his right, on the run. Now he's going to go back to his left. Taylor Thompson in pursuit. Thompson gets the sack at the 21-yard line. SMU's going to win it. 35-31, the final score this afternoon. They're 6-4. They're bowl eligible with two games to go.
After a celebration 25 years in the making, Coach Jones reflected on what his team had accomplished.
Kids, I don't know what to say. God is good. We've learned how to love each other, trust each other, and you know, things that we believe in as coaches, and you know, they're just learning how to win. Football is about seeing those kids on the field out there after the game. That's what it's about, you know.
Been waiting a long time for this, so it's very, very exciting and very fulfilling.
Terrific for the kids, terrific for the program. June Jones has been just terrific. So it's the most exciting athletic day we've had in a long number of years.
God is great. We're going to surf. I'm going to be sitting in the ocean. Yeah, man.
Just a lot of years of work finally coming to one day, one moment. And, man, it's too good.
We got a chance to do something really special. Win the conference championship, right? Let's get it done, all right? Let's get a break on that.
Let's do it!
With a conference championship still hanging in the balance, SMU lost a tough game at Marshall. But a winning record and a bowl invitation was still at stake as the Mustangs came home for the regular season finale versus Tulane.
Coach Gans could be so freaking proud of you guys the way you play. Let's make him proud.
Let's go. Gung ho on three. 1, 2, 3, gung ho.
There was no drop in intensity from a team known for its fight. As the fans grew louder, Coach Jones was again leading the way to another victory and a winning record in his second season at the helm.
Trips left, 61 pump, H post.
X and Z 9 spec.
Why are we doing that?
He divides Z quick out.
The post is open. If he gets over the top of him, go ahead and throw it down the middle of the field.
Trips left, 61 thunder. What'd the corner do? That was your read.
Why are we trying to block it?
Opposite, let's go. Y shift.
Bradley Haynes, blue!
Get your pre-snap read and then read the coverage. Strong left, Y on, Tampa left.
Hands it off again to McNeil. Coming left, no room there. Somebody finds a hole, and he scores a touchdown. Second of the day for Chandra and McNeil on a play that looked dead to rights. And the Mustangs win it. Seven wins for the first time since 1984. They are bowl bound, likely headed to Hawaii on December 24th.
Seven wins, baby, headed to Hawaii. That's what it's all about.
And for the seniors who helped rebuild this program, Coach Jones and the Mustang family, let them know how much they meant to everyone at SMU.
Brother, I'm so proud of you.
Golly, man.
What a game. What a year.
Oh, man.
You just said it for better things, too.
That's right.
Appreciate it.
Thanks, man.
Thank you for staying and making this a special day for all our seniors. We really appreciate your support all year. This is only going to get better and better and better. Thank you so much, and we'll see you in Honolulu.
Well, we're going to make a little announcement, and I think everybody will be very pleased with it.
Big news today for the Mustangs. Long overdue.
First bowl game since 1982.
It's been 25 years since the university had the opportunity that the team provided this year. And I know many of you here have been a part of all 25 of those years and have waited a long time for today.
It is my great honor on behalf of SMU to accept the Sheraton Hawaii Bowl's invitation to play in their bowl on Christmas Eve. And we've proven that there is life after death.
For 25 years, the SMU Mustangs and their fans have dreamt about going to a bowl game. That dream is being realized as June Jones's squad lands in Honolulu to play Nevada in the Sheraton Hawaii Bowl.
You guys have had fun. I watched film, slept, watched the South Park. Good old trip over here.
Hey, we can't take no days off. We got to win this game.
Well, today is a real special day because we're headed to Pearl Harbor.
A special place, not only in our nation's history, but also to the SMU football team.
We set that goal in August to go because Coach Gans and I had talked about it many times, about taking a team when we finally got to this bowl.
Former special teams coach and Navy man Frank Gans, who died before the season, promised he would take his team to the famous memorial. For the Mustangs, it was a blessing to have filled his promise.
So, you know, to have the realization that it happened is pretty neat.
The Bowl Week offers its share of true Hawaiian flavor. And aside from Hawaii regular June Jones, this is something that is brand new to the kids from Dallas.
You know, they have people dance with fire and they have girls in grass skirts. What more do you need?
As the Bowl Week festivities conclude, the Mustangs know they need to get back to work and focus on the task at hand. That means practice for a Christmas Eve showdown with the Wolfpack.
Pop it up, let's get started now.
Let's go. I want full freaking speed. Kick their ass.
You know, we're still missing some of the seniors who are coming on a plane today, so hopefully we'll get three solid days and then be ready to play on Thursday.
Left rim. Now I want to go to the hoop.
Well done. Good.
Warm out here, great day. Feel good, it's not cold like it is in Dallas.
I'm not nervous, I know we'll play hard. I just hope we're good enough to win.
June Jones's ties to Hawaii are well known. As a player and a coach for the university, Jones feels very comfortable in these surroundings.
Well, you know, I played in this stadium myself when it first opened in 74 and 5, and seeing the security guards and knowing all the workers, I know everybody that works in this stadium. It has a lot of memories, you know. Glad to be back on this sideline and in the same locker room, actually.
Go! Good, Justin! Run! Step on that, Jesse! That's what I got! No! That's the kind of radiator! And there! Like the national winning crowd!
For the team and its fans, everyone was soaking in what Bowl Week has to offer. But after all of the banquets, tours, and beautiful sunshine, it's time for business. And as Christmas Eve approaches in the Aloha State, the only thing left to do for SMU is play the program's biggest football game in 25 years.
I'm tired. I'm going to go to sleep, get up early about 4:30 and think about it then. But I'm not going to think about it anymore until tomorrow. So, Aloha.
Game day. Christmas Eve. The underdog Mustangs have the college football world all to themselves as they get ready to take the field in the Hawaii Bowl.
Remember why we're here. Not to celebrate Christmas, not to give any gifts away, but to play a football game.
You don't get this chance many times in your life, fellas. The whole world's watching you today.
They cannot play with us. We got to go out here on a mission. Show the world what we can do.
All right, guys, we've accomplished one goal, which was to get to this game. We set for ourselves a long time ago. You guys have busted your ass. You played together. You sacrificed. We got one more thing to do, and that's ice it with this game. Just keep fighting your ass off and make the play when you got a chance to make it, and we're going to come in here with the win. All right, let's take a knee. Take a knee.
Let's go! 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 Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's
go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go
make a change, you must believe. In 2009, the SMU Mustangs became believers, extinguished a losing culture, and changed a program. All grit, no quit. The 2009 SMU Mustangs.